Pelosi. And the Vice President of the United States, Joe Biden, demonstrating exactly what they do for the Obama administration.